to lead Philadelphia nothing if he scored the touchdown. Philly could come back and win it on the field goal. I wonder if there's going to be enough time left for that to happen. Meanwhile, here we are again as we were last January with a first and goal in the waning seconds.
All they've been doing this offseason is working on their red zone offense. Here they are with a chance to come in and knock off the world champs if they can get it done.
Coleman in motion to the outside. Ryan, buying time, looking downfield and just throws it into the seats with 16 seconds. And that took 7 seconds. Remember, last year's game ended with Julio Jones going up in the air. Couldn't make the catch. Would have come down out of bounds anyway. Second and goal.
Rolling to that direction, working on Jalen Mills. I mean, at this point, Julio Jones has been your offense, right?
No doubt.
Somehow, he has to get at least a couple opportunities to win the game.
He has 169 yards out of 299 total for the Falcons.
Now they are looking like they're doubling him.
Going five wide here. Ryan to the back of the end zone, too tall there. Intended for Julio Jones. So now you've got 11 seconds, third down and goal.
Now that's where I disagree. Julio Jones, I just said you got to work him there. But it was obvious pre-snap. It was double coverage. Inside and outside, they're going to get double coverage going up the field here against Julio Jones. They still go there. That's when you have to come off and trust your other guys. But they do it again.
Third and goal. Jones on the right side.
Looks like the same coverage. Double Julio. Somebody else has to make a play.
Ryan hit as he throws. And the pass is incomplete. So it comes down to this. Fletcher Cox got in there. So one play in your ball game coming up right now.
We're watching the same game over.
Close.
This is just like what happened in the playoffs. I can't imagine Jim Schwartz coming off of it. They've been doubling Julio, and the Falcons have not had an answer.
This time Julio's going to come out to the left side. And you got Coleman wide left. Jones in the slot to the left.
They're going to double him again.
This is it. Ryan throws. Flag is down. Hooper was the closest. The pass wasn't even close. What's the call?
Looks like illegal contact.
Before the pass was thrown, illegal contact. Defense number 58. That'll get a penalty. Automatic first down.
Well, you got 1 second and Jordan Hicks automatic. And then what Doug Peterson was saying, uncatchable pass, but the illegal contact was early.
And it doesn't matter. Illegal contact wouldn't matter.
Exactly.
If it were pass interference, yes. Jordan Hicks at about 8 yards. I tell you, my second favorite guy is Mohamed Sanu. He's been clutch in red zone before. They've got them both at the bottom of your screen.
Yeah, Jones and Sanu 11 and 12.
They've got double coverage again.
Ryan for Jones and no. Couldn't stay in. Darby with the coverage, and that is the way opening night ends.